Hey, Carrousels of Suncoast, Florida. Our installation was a wonderful event, and we even got a lot of goodies. I'm going to show you what I took home. I know some of you didn't get everything, so hopefully I have all of the leftovers. And perhaps you have something I didn't receive. Let's try to resolve this at our next meeting. Of course, this box was at your place setting. Don't throw away the bow. It has the carousel pin. Each of us were to also take a white rose. I have extras if you didn't get yours, but they'll probably be dead by the time we next get together. So enjoy the picture. Okay, so let's open the box. Ah, we have a silk pillowcase and holder, as well as an eye mask. I understand that these may not all be quite the same. Everyone should have a silk, or is it satin, pillowcase. These are great for your hair. We also got a box that is for our entire chapter. What's in it? Well, there's a handwritten card. Hello, Carrousels. Sharon Williams of the Columbus, Ohio chapter welcomes you to our sisterhood. Looking forward to a just-for-fun relationship. Oh my, this is the box itself. The Bible. It's absolutely beautiful. Inside, the accompanying card. Welcome to our Carrousels, Inc. The very best wishes to your chapter. May it be filled with love, fun, and friendship, which we have enjoyed over 66 years. Love and friendship, your founder, Glenna L. Watson. Very special indeed. Okay, back to the contents of my bag. Let's start with the lower right corner. We should have each received personalized stationery from Sheila Hill, the former national president and former Nashville, now in Los Angeles, Carrousel. The package of cards on the right are from Carrousel Vita Nami, member at large, now in West Palm Beach, Florida. I guess we should use these for thank you cards. Oh, but wait, no one gave us a pen. Aw, shucks. Well, back to our unopened gifts. Let's look inside the shiny one on the left. Oh, we have a beautiful card and a luggage tag. We'll need the luggage tag for all of the fun trips we'll be taking, like the one at the end of June in Westchester County, New York. Welcome to the Sisterhood of Carrousels, Carrousel Thelma. Very thoughtful, Thelma. Let's look at the chubby gold package. Ooh, a scarf. It has the carousel logo on the corner. Very nice. Next up, these two bags. A spa headband on the left. Each and every one of those headband logos were done by Carrousel Deanne Kenji, my niece, and Eilene Maupin's daughter. On the right is a lollipop and a button pin from Carrousel Elizabeth of Greater Hudson Valley, the site of this year's convention in June. I think the lollipop is butterscotch. Maybe. Next up on the right is the white and gold striped bag from DC Carrousels. Beautiful, delicate carousel horse earrings. On the left is the box from Aaliyah Reynolds Harris of the St. Louis chapter and Lisa Reynolds Smoot's Detroit chapter. The box contains a cute compact. And inside the compact, you'll find a carousel. There's also that small, very cute golden box. Inside is a carousel charm. The itty-bitty note says, Suncoast Carrousels, welcome to Carrousels, Inc. Carrousel Veronica Glaze, national historian and member of the Los Angeles, California chapter. Oh, and here are some other items. Did everyone get a mug? I'm not sure who it is from. Everyone should have also received a tall silver box with the thing inside. It has your name on the box. Carousel Brenda sat next to me while it was being presented. She was whispering to me and explaining what it was while the presenter was speaking, so I didn't get the full explanation. But Brenda said that she thought it was a dildo with three speeds. Well, they said the carousels was fun. I kind of don't think that's what it was, though. The white box with the black ribbon has a boot charm. Congratulations to our new carousel sister from the Carrousels of Dallas, Texas, where we have a boot scooping good time. The box on the left contains a very pretty gold and crystal rose. That thing doesn't have three speeds. I don't think it's a dildo, like I said. I think it's a no-spill sippy cup. The additional charms look lovely on the official carousel bracelet, don't you think? I had a little trouble getting the carousel charm on the bracelet, so I just used an extra twist tie. Okay, so did I get everything? Oh, there's more. Oh, that's absolutely beautiful. It's so blingy. Each of us had a package with our name on it. I have Donna's, by the way. It's a pashmina. How did I know it was a pashmina? Because it says pashmina. That's just a fun word to say. Say it with me. Pashmina. I told you it was fun to say. And did you get your box with the super bling? These necklaces are the bomb. I was envying those who had them on Saturday night, not knowing that I had my own. Carousels of Suncoast, Florida, I think we're all set. We have our spa band adorned with pins, our pillowcase and eye mask, our earrings, our charms, our scarf and pashmina, and our necklaces. As I said at the beginning, I swept up the extras. Hopefully, you got most of your stuff. As I said earlier, I have Donna's pashmina. But everything else is unlabeled. Hillary and I also received a gift from Carousel Marie Martis from the Atlanta chapter. She was previously from the Memphis chapter. They are really gifts for our chapter. They are centerpieces that are similar to that which was on one of the cakes at the Saturday night celebration. Well, that wraps it up, or unwraps it as the case may be. Let me know if I missed anything. Bye.